Following a severe weather delay, ATSpace have confirmed they are ready to launch not one, but two of their Kestrel I rockets before the end of the year. Southern Launch's client ATSpace made the decision to attempt to launch the two consecutive missions after investigations revealed that the lightning damage to the VS-03 rocket was not as severe as first thought.